15-year-old student at Galaxy Middle School in Deltona is accused of bringing a loaded gun onto campus and posting a video of himself holding the weapon in a school bathroom. The teen was arrested Tuesday after another student saw the video posted on Instagram. Deputies believe the actual video was recorded in the school bathroom days before it was posted online. They say another teen recorded the video while the 15-year-old held the gun. Though investigators have not found the gun, they believe it was stolen in a recent car burglary.